how to make a quilt in twin size. Materials and equipments needed. 5 by 5 inches fabric. You need 280 of 5 by 5 inches fabrics to make a twin size. The length will be 20 fabrics and the width will be 14 fabrics. Twin size quilt foam. 5 1/4 yard of fabric for the backing. 5 inches width of fabric for the border. 2 1/2 inches width of fabric for the binding. Ruler. Quilting spray. Thread that matches the fabric. Fabric scissor or cutter. Fabric clips or pins. Sewing machine. Iron. These are the steps. First step. Arrange the fabrics according to your preference. Next step, gather the fabrics by rows. Next, label the fabrics with numbers by rows. This will keep your arrangement intact. Next step will be sewing. Sew the fabrics by row. To sew, place the two fabrics right sides together. Then stitch 1/2 inch on the side. Do the same step with the next fabric. Until you're done with the first row. Fabrics by rows by sewing, until you finished all the rows. by rows. Iron the seams in same direction. Make sure to alternate the direction of the seams in every row. Like for example, when you iron the first row towards the left side, the next row should be towards the right side. The reason why I do this is to prevent the connections to be bulky later on when you connect the seams. The fabrics by rows. To connect the two rows, connect the end corners with seams opposite to each other. Secure it with a fabric clips or pins. Then, stitch the two rows right sides together. Thank you. expecting the fabrics for the border to have continuous fabric. Do this if you don't have long fabric that will fit the whole quilt. Take note how I connect the two fabrics. The two fabrics should be right sides together, forming a right angle. Secure the two fabrics with the pins. Next, mark the fabric with a fabric marker from side to side. This is going to be your stitch line. Sew and follow the stitch line you made. Hand press the connections of the two fabrics to make it flat. Continue to connect all the fabrics together until you got the right length for your quilt. To get the right length, measure the four sides of your finished quilt. Make sure to have at least 6 inches excess in all the corners. Iron the fabric for the border to make it flat. Cut the excess fabrics to all the connections. Cut 1/2 inch from the stitches. Iron your finished quilt to make it flat and free of wrinkles. Next step, how to attach the border to the quilt. Secure the border with the quilt with the pin right sides together. Make sure that you have extra border fabric on every corner. Sew the border fabric with the quilt and a half inch seam. On the corner, overlap the border fabric's right sides together. Secure the two fabrics with the pins. Sew all the way down with a half inch seam. This is the finished product. Hope you learned from my video. Press subscribe and share to support my channel. Also, don't forget to press the bell button to be notified with my next videos. Thank you.